today we're here with everyone behind us to talk about the different ways that we can prevent injuries that are associated with people that are not moving over when they see first responders on the side of the highway. First responders truly are the heroes on our highways, and law enforcement officers, EMTs, fire personnel, and the towing and recovery professionals, along with maintenance workers, are the ones who put their lives on the line every single day to render aid to us. It's now our responsibility to do what we can to make sure that we move over and give them a lane and do everything that we can to keep them safe on the side of the road. We're seeing a 13% increase in the number of first responders that are being struck and killed all across this country, and it's something that we can absolutely do to prevent it simply by moving over or slowing down whenever we see first responders on the side of the road.
The men and women standing behind me, they represent the faces of those who will be there when there's a crisis and there's an emergency involving traffic. These are the people that are out there keeping you safe. When you see emergency lights, red and blue lights or yellow lights alongside the freeway or alongside a busy city road, there's people out there that are trying to keep you safe. There's danger there. There's a situation they're trying to handle. We need you to slow down. And more than anything, get over and give them as much distance as you can, because they're going to be working there. They're going to be trying to take care of patients. They're going to be trying to remove vehicles. They're going to be trying to remove hazards. They're going to be there trying to keep you safe. They've taken on a tremendous responsibility to be there when you need them most. Help them get home safely.